Let's make dressed beer. First things first, grab your cutting board and your stowaway knife to cut your limes. This knife is the smoothest knife I've ever cut with. Once you have your slices, you can take your preferred beer bottle and put the lime all over the top part, and then you're going to season it with tahine seasoning. And now you have a dressed beer. Cheers!